On October 8, 2021, Texas moved to restate national source abortion law. Texas has asked a federal appeals court to swiftly restate the most restrictive abortion rule in the U.S. The request came Friday as some abortion clinics in the state resumed national services for the first time since early September. For over a century, women have been fighting for equal right, the right to abortion. As controversial as it may be, it's still a fight for a woman's right to choose. Many persons can agree that the proposition of abortion is both a moral and a constitution issue. A person's right to choose what they want to do with their bodies should not be modified or manufactured by any person's morals or laws. A woman should be granted the right to privacy and the choices about their fetus without it becoming a public catastrophe. By the same time, abortion should not be utilized as a form of birth control.